time I've been on track in like a year or something. I don't know.
Oh, fuck.
You good?
Yeah.
I'm not used to sitting in a real race car.
Thank you.
feel any different than what you're doing normally?
It does. This kind of confirms that I absolutely need race seats.
I don't know about need, but I would definitely say it's definitely really nice to have. But I feel like if you still need to push yourself, you definitely probably should.
Yeah, because I was
work on just driving in general.
Because you were definitely hitting more like lateral G's than I do.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like if I went any faster, how my seats are now, I wouldn't be able to properly control the car because I'd just be sliding all over the place.
Yeah, I mean, for some people, they end up having to brace themselves against the center console, against the door panel.
Yeah, that's what I try to do. But sometimes it kind of hinders my clutch work and stuff.
Yeah, for sure.
So yeah, definitely. But that was great. Definitely a difference in how it handles in terms of the difference between rear wheel drive and front wheel drive. So
yeah,
like some of your lines were different than mine. So
mm-hmm.
It was vaguely familiar too, since I've rode shotgun with Steve on track when he still had his S2000.
Mm-hmm.
So it was kind of similar, kind of sort of.
He was going the other direction though, right?
Yeah, the other direction, yeah. But yeah, thanks, man.
Mm-hmm. Anytime.
I needed that for a long time.